In this video, we're going to show you how easy it is to apply a shadow using the Citadel Air paint range. Shading a model is simple. Using our all-over base-coated model, we're going to take a darker tone, in this case Night Lord's Blue, and we're going to start to apply it where I think the shadows would be to richen and deepen those shadows and reinforce them. So keep going until you get the results that you're happy with. As you can see, by applying that shadow, I'm starting to get really nice depth to my model. One thing to remember when applying shadows is be sure to build them up slowly. Sometimes less is more.